such a gentleness of this entire area here in Nikko. And more importantly, look at that clarity of this beautiful cold blue water. Really wanted to dip in there for a cleanse and a freshness of new life as you come out. Maybe it might freeze you a bit, but even then, the freshness, the sparkle, the freshness, the enormity of life in that water is just what makes you feel what life is all about. There's the priest and the little bit of ceremony going on. It is lovely. There we are. This is all part of food for you. Yet something that you would have had to pay a lot of money to go and see it, like an event.
But today it's thrown at you for free.
You got to make up the time in the right time, in the right place, with the right people, in fact. When people say that I don't want to travel and they drag you with you, and this is what you experience, which is never expected if you stayed in the room and stayed around in Tokyo. It's one way, it's thanks to a good people. This is what we call good. A people with unknown intention has put you in a spot, which otherwise you would have blessings are happening right now, right here, in a little shrine of this fantastic passage to a more joint. The toll gate is here to purify every time you walk in and out. And that's the significance of the toll gate. Like it signifies the mother's womb, it's a new life, a new beginning. Hence the arch is done in a particular shape to signify that very natural state of. There we are. Significance of this is that you respect every stage of this ceremony of blessing for a united life, sharing of, I should stay quiet now. White signifies the pureness. Of this across somewhere, across the bridge, the bridge of understanding, linking the two unknown to the very known, the stable platform.
No one could walk along it and turn back. What was it? It's quite listen to.
Yeah.
It's 1990 something.
Because there was a little group. So I started writing it. It was one of the very significant passages to the temple from the old city. The bridge was just a showpiece, yeah, outside of the temple ceremonies.
Sure.
And here we are. Great significance for that couple and everyone closest to them. I'm not reading all this out of the scripture, you know. The traditions are managed to maintain to that very important in life. And I wish them the best.